It's raining. No, it is not. It's the storm. The storm is coming. Sick.
Open your eyes, followers. It's 12 at noon, and the Rockin' Apple is welcoming the most unwelcome visitors. I'll hold of you a public hearing. You stalkers, stalking me, the pirate for days? Get ready to be shocked away by the rock and rolling coasters night and day. Now, listen to Radio Apple. Come with me. Let's count down to ecstasy. 3, 2, 1. Say your names, you British government stooges. Say your names, you Manus Vindictae robbers. You banned music, you robbed traders. Our lips are sealed and we wandered. But nothing gonna change our love for freedom ever!
What's wrong? What's happened?
There is a huge black ship behind us. We are under attack.
Bloody hell! Turn off the microphone! A bridge! Cannons with vanes! What the hell is that? You've got to be kidding. I just played a song!
Captain, it's the icon of the Manus Vindictae.
This is here. Remember, you are still captives of this pirate. Get them to hold the fire immediately. Otherwise...
We are sinking. Please be ready to abandon the ship, my captain.
Hey! I can hand you over, but please don't break my ship. My records are my treasures. No violence. Say something if you can hear me. Hey!
We don't know them. We've tried to tell you.
We're the investigators from the Foundation.
You got the wrong people.
Ah. The rioters are still after them. If it goes on like this... My apologies, Timekeeper. Are you feeling better now? Of course! Timekeeper, my apologies if I was rude. I shouldn't have sent the backup request in a rush. The ritual was not ready. Fortunately, you are awake now, but it's an emergency. Please allow me to report and ask for backup.
Go ahead, please.
The day before yesterday, we were resisted when registering Regulus in. Our teammates were also taken by her. The bad news is that Manus Vindictae is onto her now. We must rescue our teammates, complete the mission before the storm, and return to the research center.
I'm not like you, and you know that well. I haven't been trained systematically for the Battle of Arcanum, my classmate.
No, it's fine. You don't have to fight, Miss Vertin. Please just guide me by my side. You are the most perceptive person I have ever seen in terms of Arcanum. And what's more, I heard that. Within 24 hours before the storm, we could ask you for help if we have any problems. Is that right, Timekeeper? This is what it says in the field mission evacuation instructions.
You are a careful reader. I'll help you out. Don't worry. Minutes left. Come on, let's move.
Please use this. It will send us directly to the other side.
This is...
a portable floppy disk for the arcane skill teleport. I used it just now to send you... It's still under experiment, so it is not stable. Madam Z only gave me 3. But if everything goes well, it will save us much time. Think of the destination. Name it in the vision. Then the ritual of teleport will start.
Many of them. I can't hang on anymore. What's your status?
The way is blocked. I'm still trying to break it through.
Can we go back? Before the storm?
Sugar, sugar! I saved money for 5 years, my beloved Apple. And the tape scan driver I just bought yesterday. All sank to the bottom. If I weren't protecting the records, I would have been able to beat you all. Don't be smug.
Give. Stone.
Oh, what are you doing, you bastard? My records, my Pete Windmill, my John Thunderfingers live show. I'm gonna kill you.
Captain, what's your 6?
Found one. Enemy at your 1. Now.
Ascolta, capire, pregare, perdonare. Ed è subito sera.
Huh? Who's there?
The incantation. Is it?
It's the captain. Yes, our captain's here. Captain, how did you do that? You stopped the enemy just in time.
Nothing special. All thanks to Timekeeper's help. Predict enemies move while teleporting. Timekeeper, you seem to be more perceptive than before.
You are our Timekeeper? Now we meet you, which means the storm is coming soon.
Indeed. You still have 45 minutes. I'll do my best to help before the storm. Now, everyone, get ready to break through. Regulus, you're doing this too.
Huh?
Since you saved the pirate, I'll do this. Sonetto, assist me, please. The breach is behind us. The alley towards King's Road.
I can't wait anymore!
The enemies are attacking. We are counting on you, Timekeeper. Timekeeper, allow me to go through the basic principles and deployment method of Arcanum Battle again. It shows the incantations that have been generated here. Tap to select an incantation and summon its ritual.
My sword.
Tap and hold an incantation to check details of this. Tap again to select an incantation. It shows our action points here. Choosing an incantation consumes 1 AP. When you are done choosing, the ritual shall begin. Timekeeper, this is our chance.
Sempre caro mi fu quest'ermo collo. Woohoo! Release!
Peace and love!
Be
We are prepared for the change.
Look, it shows the star levels of the incantations here. Tap on a proper incantation to link the neighboring ones and improve its power.
I believe in you.
We can now summon the ritual timekeeper.
Stop me up!
I know the moon, and this is an alien city.
Rock, rock, rock! Change the world!
We did it! We broke out of the enemy's encirclement. Thank you for your decisiveness, Timekeeper.
Fine. It's okay to go with you, but could you show me the floppy disk first?
Sure, no problem.
Wow, so the incantation can really be recorded and read. A floppy disk to store advanced arcane skills. So cool. If only I can take it apart. This is where you start the ritual. Looks like just the signature will work.
That's right. I heard that you are also a fan of technology.
Oh no. Everyone get down! Ambush!
Anyone hurt?
Give me...
Careful. These are different rioters. The way ahead of us is blocked.
Manus Vindictae have disappeared for a long time. Why are there so many of them?
Take them down first. Sonato, keep assisting me, please.
First for me.
Woohoo! Release!
That was close. Finally got rid of them. Let's hurry up now. We can't waste our time anymore. Please pass me the floppy disk, Regulus. I will start the ritual.
Hmm?
Regulus? Where is she?
Seems that she started the ritual and disappeared in chaos.
She must be in such a rush that she even forgot her stuff.
We can only walk back now, Captain. Just give up the Regulus mission.
If we stay for too long, we can't be back in time. Staying outside during the storm means you'll be disqualified as an investigator. You should know that, Captain.
You go first. We'll split up the team. You go back to the Foundation to report, while I, as Captain, will stay till the last moment.
What are you going to do after Regulus's registration? The storm is about to come.
Express gratitude, salute, and see their leaving. Never disturb the lives of the registrants.
You haven't seen the storm yet, right?
I'm not qualified. So far, you are the only one who can move freely during the storm.
Have you found out where she usually shows up? And who knows her?
Yes. She often shows at the West End, hanging around Carnaby Street and King's Road. She used to buy records in Kingly Court, and she may return there.
Oh, and her arcane skill can also change the light. Please be careful of that.
What are you doing?
It's the misty bubble ball. You know how to use it, right?
Huh?
I need your help. Before that, I'll help you out. I'll see you in the bookstore on Oxford Street. Now, push me.
Timekeeper!
Protect your eyes.
It's my mistake, but it should be fine. The time of Misty Bubble Ball is limited, so she must still be in this block.
Sonato, are you still searching? The storm is coming. If you don't go back now...
At least... Let me search these stores again.
Whoa, you freaked me out! Did we say the bookstore?
Exactly. Isn't it the bookstore? The unimproved Misty Bubble Ball has a special scent. Sonetta will be here any minute.
So what do you want from me? Poor me!
Relax. I'm not going to take you to the Foundation. I ask you to go somewhere safe with me, Regulus. I need you to brave the storm with me.
Brave the storm?
Shh. She's here.
Timekeeper, any progress on your end?
I'm sorry.
You shook your head. That mean my mission failed? Storm begin
in 10 minutes.
I should go. I have to go back. Thank you very much for your support, Timekeeper.
The rain. Is it falling upside down? Why does everyone act as if nothing happens? Are my eyes playing tricks on me? These things are really weird.
You can see something's weird, which proves you're the one I'm looking for.
Looking for me? No! No way! Are these potions? Did you use potions on me? Why? The little thing is no longer with me.
Enough! Stop running. The storm is here. Look at the world with your own eyes.
I'm not them. I'm here to protect you.